Welcome to class 2 English class. Children, today we are going to revise the chapter The Man Cub. I have already explained this chapter. So let us start with a summary of the story. This story was set in a jungle. In the story, the animals talk and have emotions like humans. But we also notice the differences between the human world and the animals world. That's why the decision to include Mowgli in their life is taken by all the wolves of the jungle, and Mowgli must learn the way of jungle. Mowgli is a little boy who has lost his parent, but he is too young to realize that in the story. He seems like a happy child and immediately wins over the wolf family. So children, let us practice few question and answer to know the chapter very well. After watching the question answers, you have to note down all the question answers in your copy.